6 natural face cleansers you can make yourself. You don't need fancy, pricey products for smoother, prettier skin. Instead, try these simple natural face cleanser recipes. Coconut oil face cleanser. Without stripping your skin of its natural oils, coconut oil can eliminate any shine that appears at the end of the day. Thanks to its antimicrobial properties, when you apply coconut oil to your skin, it will eliminate moisture loss through your pores, leaving the skin healthy and smooth. According to organicfacts.net.try, gently massage a squirt of coconut oil onto your face about the size of a quarter for about 30 seconds. Recommends overthrowmartha.com. Then apply a warm towel onto your face to open up your pores. Wait about 15 to 30 seconds, then remove the oil by patting with a washcloth. Apple Cider Vinegar Face Cleanser. Apple cider vinegar may help restore your skin's pH levels to help soothe breakouts, prevent clogged pores, and keep skin from becoming too dry or too oily. Its pH of about 5.5 is very close to the ideal pH of human skin, according to womenshealthmag.com. Try Natural Toner. Mix 1 part apple cider vinegar with 2 parts water, and shake well. Recommends tastyyummies.com. Apply to a clean face with a cotton ball or pad. Once your skin dries, put on your usual daily moisturizer. Honey and Lemon Face Cleanser. Honey and lemon together are a natural moisturizer and antiseptic, a perfect soothing and cleaning combination. The citric acid from the lemon kills acne-causing bacteria, and the enzymes in the citrus help clear away dead skin, according to health.howstuffworks.com. Honey is naturally antibacterial and full of antioxidants, which are shown to prevent acne and slow down your skin's aging process. Honey is also great if you're looking for a complexion boost. Try, combine 2 teaspoons honey and 1 teaspoon fresh lemon juice. Warm it between your fingers, then smooth and layer onto your face and neck. Leave the mixture on until it's dry, then rinse with warm water. Yogurt is a perfect natural face cleanser, rich in protein and lactic acid. Those compounds work together to help detoxify skin. Applying lactic acid regularly encourages your skin to get rid of the dead cells through exfoliation, and protein helps tighten pores, reduce the appearance of fine lines, and hydrate. According to PeopleAllFoam.org, gently massage a thin layer of plain yogurt into your clean face using your fingertips. This action will help loosen any dirt or makeup. Leave yogurt on for a couple of minutes, then wash off with warm water and a towel. Olive oil face cleanser. And this dark ingredient can also clean your face. Olive oil is a great natural moisturizer for dry skin, according to PeopleAllFoam.com, and its antioxidants and good fats may also help reduce free radicals, which can relieve irritated or sunburned skin. Try, create a natural, effective night cream with 1/2 cup of olive oil, 1/4 cup vinegar, and 1/4 cup water. It will work to lighten dark spots, kill bacteria, and make your skin smooth and clear.